y'all, what's up? It's your girl, Anacole, and I'm back at it again with another video. Today's video, we're just gonna jump right into it, okay? Cause Miss Queen Naija has finally, she's dropped karma, okay? She's finally dropped karma. Like, I love me some medicine, okay? But I've been waiting on karma. I know all of us have been waiting on karma to drop, you know, because I was getting sick and tired of hearing all these snippets and clippets and not getting the full song. And finally, she has dropped the full song to karma. Y'all, I'm so excited. So, we're going to do a reaction, okay? We're going to listen to it together, okay? And you can leave your comments down below. You know what I'm saying? So, let's get right into this video.
I held you down for the longest, and I was there through all of your darkest moments. Feels just like yesterday when we were homeless. Got you some bread and start treating me bogus. Talking about you wanted something new, like I wasn't good enough for you. Guess you didn't caught you a case of amnesia. Maybe you should take a look in your rearview, cause obviously you forgot all the time that I held you when you cried. And don't you remember that even if you was in the wrong, I stood by your side? No, I guess not, cause you let them thoughts take my spot. Congratulations to you, what you wanted is what you got now.
That I look like someone else, like the girls you liked on Instagram. Damn. And you really had the nerve to call me insecure. Maybe it wasn't you, maybe it's true. I didn't know my worth. Maybe I should have loved me first. Maybe
Queen, come on. Yes. Oh, we've been waiting for that for so long. The way I feel about the record is, you know, I love it, okay? Like, she's telling her story, you know what I'm saying? We all know, you know, what happened, you know what I'm saying? So she's telling her story. She's being true to herself, you know what I'm saying? And I love it. You know, a lot of the times, you know, women and men, you know, you get into these relationships with people and, you know, that's, you know, not necessarily the best person that you should be in a relationship with. You know what I'm saying? There's all types of forms of, you know, you got, you know, physical abuse, you know, emotional abuse, you know what I'm saying? So, you know, I love it. Karma, because it's the truth too, because, you know, when you do wrong to others, you know what I'm saying, karma gonna come and get you. And see, one thing about karma is you don't know when karma gonna show up, Okay? You just don't know when karma's gonna show up. She's gonna come when she wants to come. Okay? And you be sitting there wondering, like, why is everything going bad for me? Why is this going on? Why is this going on? Because karma came and she got you. She's at your doorstep with her bag. Like, what's up? You know? I always say you always want to treat others how you want to be treated. You know what I'm saying? You never, ever, ever, ever want to treat somebody wrongly and be a bad person to somebody else, because how would you like if somebody treated you wrong and was a bad person to you? You wouldn't like it. So don't do it to others. But Queen can do no wrong in my eyes. I love karma. Okay, I love, love, love medicine, okay? I just can't wait till this EP drops so we can get the rest of the songs, okay, Queen? You got us waiting. You got us waiting. I do feel like Queen should do a visual to Karma. Or if she doesn't do one, at least do one to, what's the song that, I think it's Clarence's favorite song. I think it's like Bad Boy or something. Do a little visual, little visual to that, you know what I'm saying? But as always, y'all, make sure y'all guys subscribe to your girl and follow me on all social media. The links will be in the description box below, okay? And make sure you tell your friend, your auntie, your cousin, your mama, your pappy, you know, anybody you know, anybody on your block, at school, at work, whatever, you know, to follow your girl and subscribe to this channel, you heard? And until next time, y'all, peace.